they squirt?
High five. Died in the 80s. They died in the 80s. They died in the 80s.
Molly Ringwald killed them.
They're dead.
Cheetos.
I'm trying not to fart really bad.
Bobby, what are you doing? Haley, you should do what Bobby just did.
Well, we're High Fives Down in the 80s. And as I'm sure you've already heard, this is our EP release party. So first off, thank you everyone for coming out. Let's just have a goddamn good time, shall we, please?
We'll be right back.
Tokyo.
Shut the fuck off!
Is that your dildo?
Can we get Curtis up just to slight bit in the monitors and Haley just a little bit too, please? Thank you so very much. Let me say first, what do y'all think about a new? Eyes of Eli. From Nothing We Conquer. Oh, that's what I like to hear. That's what's up. Let's keep it rolling for the next one. This one's called Captain Save-A-Ho. Oh, never mind, I'm wrong. The Terrible Truffle Shovel.
Thank you.
Dude, we're gonna miss the fucking light. It's turning red right now up there. Look, there goes. Say sorry.
We're getting drinks on the run. No, how much?
There. Oh, the light's green, man.
Thank you.
Thanks.
We got a drink on the run. Woo!
Good job. We got one back.
That was amazing. There was a lady on the side of the road just selling Gatorade Performance.
Who does that shit?
Who does that? I tell you, crackheads in D.C.
No thought whatsoever. First word to your head.
Vagina.
Vagina. Vagina.
Really?
Hey, man, can you turn down the bass a lot in the monitor? That's all I'm hearing.
Ooh.
Compliments above.
Alright, let me throw up right now. This guy right here with the blonde poofy hair, we call him the Von Bessie guy.
We love him.
We love this guy so much. Compliments of us. Show this man some love. Blonde-headed jumpy guy, baby. Now, if everyone lived up to what he can do, you'd only get free shirts. So if you want a free shirt,
make some noise!
Make some damn noise right now. Now prove you want it. Prove how much you want it. You rock out, no contact. Show me how much it's worth to you. We got new white, inner black t-shirts, our EP, $4. Not expensive. This next one's called Captain Save-A-Ho. Let's keep going. amazing.
Hey, can you turn both of the cards up in the monitors? Who killed
Corona? God, we're a bunch of divas, aren't we?
I didn't hear what he said.
This is not a jelly, too.
Hey, do it one more time.
Alrighty.
Uno más.
So any of you that may have heard this band with an old singer, Jeremy Moorhead, there was a song called Vampires. It's a little bit sad. Technical. This is the last time it will ever be played. With his lyrics.
Why? Yeah.
Anything. That man right there has hooked us up. The shirts you see here today are because of him. Oh, someone up there. No. I'm sure he's here somewhere. Either way, you see the poster right there? It's got the other band shirts right next to our merch table. Get a hold of that guy. I know you do. I think everyone has. Alright, this is one of the old songs remade into ours. It's called Pride Goes Before the Fall. We love you.
God fucking day, best has to go. Getting back the way, God of the rules. God, you can shout, the war is done. Return to roar, make the feel of.
With the Human Abstract last Wednesday. Then you heard it the first time we played it ever. This will be the second. We call this Lovin' McLovin.
Thank you.
AP release party. We're at the Cue Balls. Check out the Bad Boy merch. Yeah, baby. That's Satan.
Hi.
This next song is about our troops serving our country as we do shit like this.
It's called I Don't Hate Catholics.
Hey, Brian.
Wait. I can talk to you now.
What if you had to explain High Fives died in the 80s in one word, what would it be?
Fierce. No, wait. Ferocious. No, wait. Intense. No, wait. Hung.
28 more songs, yeah.
No, we got a couple.
This next one's called Unicorn versus Velociraptor.